click on it with the interact button to pick it up. Then, when you find something you can use it on, use the item button on the object with the corner selected. That's how you use items, you know.
Thank you.